the Michigan assassin, Stanley Ketchel. He fought from 1903 to 1910. He's the former world middleweight champion. He fought the likes of Sam Langford, Billy Papke, Frank Claus, Jack Johnson, Philadelphia Jack O'Brien, Mike and Jack Twin Sullivan. The Michigan